Why did you stop?
I'm starving. Wanna grab a bite?
What about her? The detective said to bring her in right away.
She's not going anywhere. Come on, it's my treat.
Unless you got a warrant, you're leaving. Now, can you find the door? Or shall my security escort you out?
I'm not changing my mind. Yeah, fine. Just come up before someone sees you.
Thank you.
I don't believe it. She hit me with a vase. Oh, my head. I'm not saying any more without a painkiller. Thanks. That wretched girl. She came in here demanding payment in advance. But when I didn't give it to her, she knocked me out, stole my money, and my car. What? The real Marion? I don't know what you're talking about. Listen, it was Marion's idea. She hated that fancy school. So she switched places with my lead singer, Cerise Smith. Cerise wanted to be a ballerina, but couldn't afford that school. So she was over the moon. Marion was one hell of a singer. A gold mine. Her parents never visited, so no one was the wiser. Until today. I should have listened to Danny. I thought he was begging for money. So I blew him off before he told me Cerise was dead. I swear, I don't know what happened. I'm sorry about everything. You'd better catch Marion before she skips town. I bet she'll grab her things at the Fairfax Lodge first. You might catch her if you hurry.